bro.
Have a coffee for me.
Yeah.
Have you had any for me?
Where
it's instant coffee. Yeah, yeah. Where's coffee drinker? Oh, so have you
rock and roll, bro?
Have a coffee for me.
Yeah.
Have you had any for me?
Where
oh, what is that? Yeah, yeah, please.
अरे 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 रुको आ गए आ गए
चलो ये साइड में, चलो बाबा चलो साइड
में, उनको बैठने दो गाड़ी में।
ये बोल जाना जाना
तेरे 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 साइड में।
वेलकम टू जू मैम,
साथ में एक साथ में फोटो। जू में आपका स्वागत है मैडम।
मैम
एकदम यहाँ पे
वॉचमैन
एकदम सामने करना मैम, आपके साथ फोटो खींच
सकते
हैं, आपके साथ एक फोटो खींच रहे
हैं क्राउड। चलो
एक साथ में
या करीना जी, करीना जी यहाँ होल्ड करिए प्लीज। करीना
जी यहाँ पर
आप दूसरे हैं
या करीना जी। थैंक यू मैम, थैंक यू।
वेल या आई थिंक वी हैड लॉट्स ऑफ फन शूटिंग द सॉन्ग, ऑल द भांगड़ा स्टेप्स of course, and I think that Sonam kept banging into us all the time because her hands and legs are so long. So I was like, "Arey yaar, you're always being like pushed out." But I think we had a blast, all four of us.
Okay, I was told that Kareena and Shikha saath mein upar aayenge, and Sonam and Swara saath mein aayenge. So is it like kuch aisa competition tha kya? Kuch aisa ki jodi ban gayi thi?
But well, Sonam and Swara have given two blockbusters together. The pressure's on Shikha and Meena.
Whoa, that's some news, yeah. So okay, so talking about the music, jaisa maine kaha, so ho jaye bhangra ta sajda. So to invite on stage, ladies and gentlemen, thoda halla machana padega. She is the most followed Indian artist on Instagram. She is one of the todphod music singers, performers. Kya kya bolu unke liye? She is the one and only Neha Kakkar.
Shied away from. Talking about your relationships and your married life. Yeah. So what was that one thing that made you take up this role of Kalindi?
I think it was not that, she was commitment phobic that made me take up the role. I think what made me take up this part was because I think for a commercial mainstream actor who's always used to working with actors opposite, mainstream actors, be it Shah Rukh or Salman. I think for me, it was very different to be a part of a film with four girls. I think the story is what I just got completely obsessed by. I thought it was really cool, and I think who better than this entire team to put this film together. So I think this was the reason I wanted to do it. And as far as Kalindi is concerned, I think that she's a really cool character, and there's a reason why she's commitment phobic, which we'll see in the film.
Okay, thank you so much, Kareena.
Hello, hi, this is Harnit Kaur from Bollywood Times.
Hi, Harni.
Hi, Kareena ma'am. So, we have always seen you have worked with the A-listers of Bollywood. And this time it is a different scene. What do you have to say about that? Heroes, A-lister heroes.
Well, I've chosen the A-lister heroines this time.
Okay. And one more thing. Is album se which is the song which describes you guys in personal life, all four of you?